The Philippine Senator Christopher Bongo releases photos of President Rodrigo Duterte amid questions on the president's whereabouts and health. In a Facebook post, posted pictures of himself with Duterte, but did not say when and where they were taken. He also told the president's detractors not to celebrate, saying Duterte was focused on his work. There will be no public address by President Rodrigo Duterte this week after over 100 members of his security detail contracted COVID-19. Duterte's weekly talk to the people was supposed to happen on Wednesday, but the spokesman Harry Roque said they had to cancel in light of the rising number of active COVID-19 cases. Roque added the physical safety of the president remains their utmost concern, and that they also wanted to protect the staff involved in staging the televised speech. The presidential security group recently tallied 126 coronavirus infections, 45 of which remain active. But PSG Commander Jesus Durante assures the public none of them had direct contact with the president and that the chief executive is safe and is in good health. An undisclosed number of PSG personnel were already inoculated last year using COVID-19 vaccines from Chinese state firm Sinopharm. Meanwhile, President Rodrigo Duterte's daughter, Davao City Mayor Sara Duterte Carpio, left on Tuesday for a 5-day trip to Singapore. She cited personal health management as the reason for her trip. She did not provide specific details. Mayor Duterte added her 14-day quarantine and RT-PCR tests have been prearranged for her return to Davao City.